Perks shoots for three. Misses from downtown. Final seconds. Oh, what a way to end the quarter. The shot will count. So that'll end the first quarter. Los Angeles is up by 8. Stay with us for more NBA action after this short break. Contavious Caldwell-Pope with a nice look. Sinks it. Hey, you need guys who can score in the mid-range game. This is a great example of the use of the dribble to create separation and then get up in the mid-range and knock in a jump shot. Beautiful outlet pass. Nance looking to operate from down low. Bryant from downtown in the corner. That's a three. He's 3 for 6 from long range. That's a 14-0 run for the Lakers. Man, he makes him look silly there. Oh, he beats the defender. Rubio, good attempt, but just off the mark. He's running the entire floor. He's been red hot.
This simply is not winning basketball. If you won't
hold the rebound. Time's run out of this one. The final score, 105-86. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Green saying thanks for watching and good night.
The Lakers were solid in today's victory. It was quite a display from long range, and I can't imagine the opposing coach was very happy with how it turned out for them. What you see here is how the majority of the points were scored for the Los Angeles Lakers. The Jazz just couldn't get within striking distance toward the end of the game. And even though